most anticipated Bollywood Awards Filmfare happened last night, and from the looks of it, everyone had an absolute blast. Deepika Padukone looked stunning in a fabulous gown by Ashi Studio, but looks like I am not the only one of her fan. Siddharth Malhotra, Kapil Sharma, Salman Khan and Karan Johar broke into an impromptu jig and recreated the epic Jhumme Ki Raat step by putting Padukone's gown tail in their mouth. Was an awkward moment for Deepika for sure. Wonder what Ranbir would be thinking seeing this.